Tutors asks,
can we be free of lookism?
We are judged on daily basis on the way we look.
I think it's difficult, but I think if we try, we can be free from it.
There's nothing wrong with looking good.
It can turn into discrimination in different kinds of forms.
It's a fact of life that people will judge you based on your appearance.
Appearance doesn't necessarily indicate inner character.